You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. Sudden death overtime, and it rolls on here now. From the right side, they gain the zone. Drives to the paint! Stick save and abused by Kipper. Takes a shot, and there's another stop! Can't complete the pass. But picked up by Rantanen. And now it's grabbed by Landeskog. And he denied that opportunity. Chance to win it, and he comes up with a huge save! He gets number two! Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room. Handles it along the blue line. Quick pass to MacKinnon. Sends a pass over. And he makes the save! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And that's broken up. The Avalanche have gained control of the puck along the wall. The Senators have it from their own end. Gets the puck over to Norris. Nice pass. Shuts it down with a paddle. What a stop.
They came out and challenged him. Good save.
Sends the pass over. Kicked away. Nice pass saved by the goaltender. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Kadri's won it in their own end. The Senators have it against the wall. And he takes a shot. Oh, fantastic save by Kipper. And there's a puck at the point. Let's it go. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Grabs the puck in the corner. The Avs move the puck in the defensive zone. Here's the shot, and there's the save. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Interference is a tricky thing. You can impede your opponent, just not too much. That was too much.
Colorado's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Sometimes you have to wait for your chances. Other times they come in a gift basket. Hello, power play in overtime.
Taken by Girard. And that's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by Jost. Denies him in close. Great reflexes, another save.
Really good stuff. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. From it close! Pass blocked by Murray. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Paul's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. The Avs will go to work here in the offensive zone. Takes a shot! Denied by Murray! And the puck clears the zone. The Avs have it behind the net. Colorado's going to be hard-pressed to find better opportunities to win it than that as they come up empty-handed with the power play.
Sometimes you miss a power play and you shrug your shoulders and go back to bench. This feels like a pretty heavy miss.
Strong defensive effort. Kyle Lawson looking to end it! And he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime! Puck grabbed by Rantanen. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe! This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Avs take possession off the face-off. Moves the puck. Colorado's going to play it from the corner.
Keep working. Now you get into the extra free and you get your chance. You better not miss, and they didn't.
It is amazing how times have changed to see these post-game salutes now after a victory.
Yeah, you still pat the Holy on the head and then get out of there. Now you stay, salute the fans, and they stay to cheer you.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.